The infamous Sacramento house where the F Street murders took place has sold, believe it or not. That is where serial killer Dorothea Puente lived. Now, this morning it has new owners. The home was on the auction block this weekend in Sacramento. Barbara Holmes and Tom Williams dared to pay $215,000 for the F Street duplex, where in 1988, this is something that's on the disclosure papers. Police found seven bodies buried in the backyard. Dorothea Puente used this place as a boarding house for elderly tenants. She was convicted of killing three of them.
It doesn't frighten us, and it doesn't. We do think we can overcome the stigma. I'd like to bring my mother to stay with us, and so it's perfect. It's accessible for her.
I read mysteries all the time, and it's like creepy in a good way to me. It's interesting.
Yeah, others have lived here, though, since Puente. The house most recently went back on sale in February, so it has taken a total of 6 months to sell.